Assalamu alaikum, cheeky people, adults. This is the second version of our adult Nasheed competition. Inshallah, hopefully, inshallah, I'll be able to do the third one. Hope if time doesn't run out, I'll have a barakah in my time. So guys, let's see how we get on for this second one. It's kind of a bit harder, but let's see how you get on. Okay, number one, let's go.
Oh Allah, just you are, Lord of all is you, Allah. We're at your service, labbaik Allah. You are one, you have no partner. We're at your service, labbaik Allah. You are one, you have no partner. Peace of Allah and blessings of Allah be on our Prophet Rasulullah. Peace of Allah and blessings of Allah be on our Prophet Habibullah. Peace of Allah and blessings of Allah be on our Prophet Rasulullah. I know that you could easily take away everything you've given me, and I try to remember not to take anything for granted, cause I know that one day suddenly this will all come to an end, and my last wish is for you to be pleased with me. To Allah only we give our lives, and to Allah we shall return. Ya Allah, Ya Wadud, Ya Ghafur, Ya Rahman, Ya Rahim, O Ya Allah. Ya Allah, Ya Wadud, Ya Ghafur, Ya Rahman, Ya Rahim, O Ya Allah. Ya Allah, Ya Wadud, Ya Ghafur, Ya Rahman, Ya Rahim, O Ya Allah. Underneath the waterfall, million dollar shopping mall, two boys play their games, house to keep them nice and warm, thousand people walking by, feeding their vain desire. Don't they see? Are they blind? Allah loves thee. Keep the poor in your heart, pray for them at night. Who love the poor to Allah, cry for them at night. Let not your heart be hardened against your brother, cause where is a man's belief when his brother is without relief? Need to love those that the world has forgotten, and we have to share the blessings that we have been given. If we see wrong, then we must strive to put it right. With the help of Allah, by the grace of Allah, we need to love those that the world has forgotten. We have to share the blessings that we have been given. If we see wrong, strive, put it right, with the help of Allah, by the grace of Allah.